wish that I'd stayed gone. Your status quo will know it's race. Oh, this will be fun.
Watch my name and let me go.
First man, next to die.
Who the fuck are you?
Alistair, pleasure to be meeting you. Quite a pleasure. I'm about to end your fucking life.
Walking like a rock star, cocking collar in your car, heading your glee course till everybody asking who you are.
You mess with my daughter, and now I am going to fuck you.
Well, this just got interesting.
It's fuck you up, Dad.
Wait, what did I say?
Oh, this is the first time she's called you in years. This has to be perfect.
Hey, Ben!
She's my girlfriend.
Oh, my golly. You like girls. Yes, so do I. We have so much in common. You put her there, Maggie. Absolutely. Oh, I'll be there in an hour. My daughter wants to see me. Take that, depression.
And all of creation.
Well, your first wife didn't seem to hate what I had to offer. For the second,
I'll take your little friends and go home.
Please.
So,
who's up for pancakes?
It can be difficult to admit to things you're not proud of, especially if those things hurt the ones you love. She fucked up, sure. She's flawed, but hey, who down here isn't?
I want to try that, my dear. This piece was made for radio.
Stayed in your place, girly.
That's Princess of Hell to you, pig.
Fuck me up! Okay, I walk right in.
You could totally tap that.
Stop it, Crime.
Guys, you know, I hear he's got two dicks.
Damn, what I gotta say to get a piece of that? Damn, what I gotta say to get a piece of that?
Oh my god! My drugs! Damn it!
That's the way I gotta have it. No, I need you like to try to.